thank you for that last night, that performance of the VH1 Hip Hop Honors Night of Gangsters. Missy did that with all the black, the glitter. Hey, you guys, may I tell you what, like, but got me intro because Missy got me snatched. So Missy performed that night. She performed She's a Bitch. You know, she had the black on, the glitter, the dancer. Let me explain something to you guys. I love Missy Elliott, not only for her style of rap, but and her mixing the rap and the singing, but just because of the fact her visuals. Let me explain something to you. When people talk about basketball and they think about the greats, they always talk about Jordan and Kobe, LeBron, Magic, and Bird, all those. When I think of visuals for a video, the first person that comes to my mind is Michael Jackson, MJ, because MJ redefined videos. But the second person that comes to my mind when I think of visuals, personally me, is Missy Elliott. Let's face it to you. Missy, I don't know of one bad visual that Missy had. If anybody can just send me a copy of a visual that is not that of a music video that Missy's done that's not a visual, I will go on Facebook Live butt naked. Because it's not one. Missy's visuals are just crazy. Okay? I'm sorry, I'm getting a little hyped because I just love Missy Elliott. Okay? Wow, I really do. But yeah, Missy just redefined and changed the game for what visuals are. MTV, I'm sorry, I'm gonna call y'all right now. I don't know how in the hell y'all have not given the Michael Jackson video Vanguard Award to Missy Elliott. I don't know how. I don't know what is going on there, but next year, make it right. Missy killed that. Straight down. Iconic, visionary. Missy just did that. Thank you, Missy, last night. You gave me life. You guys tell me what you thought of the performance. Like, subscribe, comment, share. Bye.